because what we have in this book, Jesus is mentioned more than Muhammad times five. That's how much we love Jesus. There is a whole book inside of this book called Mary, his mother. So this is how much we love her. And it says here that God created Mary the best woman. And it also tells us, though, that some people came after him to try to make you think of a way to worship him instead of God. And that's what we have a big problem with. We want people to know that as Muslims, we worship the God that Jesus worshiped. We worship the Lord that Jesus.
God is first, and then Jesus comes after that as his, because he died on the cross for us.
And here it says that actually somebody else played a trick. And God answered his prayers. Remember, he's praying and asking God to.
Yeah.
On Gethsemane, it's in all four Gospels, and he's asking God, let this cup pass from me. So in here it tells us that God accepted that, took him up, but the people saw something else and tried to make it into something else, and they've been arguing about it ever since. And so if what we believe is true, then what we believe about him coming back would be very accurate. Because when he comes back, he's going to clarify all of this.
We'll understand that more then.
That's what he says in the Bible.
Yeah.
On that day, many will come to me and say, Lord, Lord.
Yeah.
And he'll say, I never knew you. Because they'll call Jesus Lord. He'll say, no, I never knew you. Because he is a miracle creation of Almighty God. But he had a mother. And the same token, Mary, she has a mother and a father. But Adam, he had no mother or father. And from him comes Eve, and she has no mother. So these are all miracles.
Yes.
All miracles. But then you're a miracle too. You're living, you're breathing.
We're
person.
All miracles.
Yes.
Because he's the creator of all.
Yes, exactly.
He created everything.
He did.
And if mankind thinks they're creating, even building these buildings, if he's behind
yes.
it, they'll stand up. If they, if
yes.
he wants them down, they come down.
You got it.
And on the top of it, in the Numbers, Book of Numbers 23:19, it says, God is not a man.
That's true.
He's a spiritual being, much higher than we are.
That's very true.
And he can create anything he wants to create. And he can destroy anything he wants to destroy. But he's a creator. He'll create rather than destroy.
Yeah. Actually, God does not destroy himself. His creation does this.
Yeah, but I'm just saying, if he wants something destroyed, he doesn't like, he'll destroy. He'll have it destroyed.
That's what he tells us in the Quran.
I mean, you know, but most of the time he doesn't want it destroyed. He really wants us to come back to him and be happy.
Exactly.
His mercy is only 1% in this world. Only 1%.
Alhamdulillah. Well, it's very nice to be with
you. Nice meeting you. Nice to have this nice conversation.
I hope this is not going to be the last time. As I said, we're going to be there, inshallah, God willing.
We'll meet again.
Saturday, Sunday, so pass by to see, chat, talk.
It was very interesting. I appreciate it.
Bring some more friends or...
You're not charging for any of this, right?
It's all free.
So bring your friends. Tell me you're going to give them a free library trip.
Well, I'm going to say it this way. Allah bless you.
Oh, thank you. Thank you so much.
You see, you said
that's
that right.
That's beautiful.
Because God, war God was not here 1,000 years ago. There was no English language.
Yeah.
No.
So what was the name of this supreme being before?
Yeah, in the Bible. And in the Old Testament, New Testament, before there was English, it said Allah.
Mm-hmm.
So you said it perfect. Hilda, you got a lot going.
Thank you.
You got to keep sharing, though, girl. Don't
yeah,
hold
well,
all,
that's what he's telling
don't
me.
Don't hold all of that for yourself. Share it. Bring it out, okay?
Yeah,
okay.
That's why she here. She stopped. You know, she's open-minded.
Yep.
You know, it's not like
yep.
some people who...